Ma'am, which question number is this?
I am asking you, what was the last question we did?
Okay, ma'am, I'll just get my NCERT textbook.
Sorry? Question number 8, we did the last one. Aswal, can you please tell me what was like which question was the last one? Aswal, can you hear me? No, yes. Aswal, can you hear me? No, yes. Aswal, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what was the last question we did? Check your notebook. Achha, you went to bring your notebook?
No, textbook.
Okay, so what was the last question? Check your notebook. What was the last answer?
Yes, ma'am, just one sec. Ma'am, the last question was question number 8.
Okay, so we have to start from question number 9, right?
9.
Okay, so here you go. This is your question. Just solve it and let me know what is your answer. I hope you are pro in calculating SI and compound interest, right?
Ma'am, SI I'm very good at. And compound interest sometimes
I make mistakes. Especially when you have, you know, the month calculation, taking N is becomes a difficult task. For SI, it's very simple, you know, PRT, very simple. But for CEI, yeah, you have to work hard.
Yes, sir. Ma'am, is the answer 4,952?
Let's check. Yes, 52.
Arre.
You did wrong.
Can you just show the entire sum?
See, first of all, you have P, R is given, and this.
Okay, ma'am. I understood. I got the mistake.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Now I'm getting 4,090. Sorry, 4,000. This thing. 4,013.
Okay, good. Now, next question. This.
Ma'am, for A, it is 48,980, and for 2, it is 59,535.
Okay, yes. 48,9, that's the?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Now 11th one. Here you go.
Ma'am, is the answer 531,660?
Yes. Good. Now, next question.
Ma'am, is the answer 38,640?
Yes. Okay. Now we are done with all the things. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, so we are leaving the meeting?
Wait, okay, so we are going to do something?
I am thinking to start science. What say?
Oh.
A little bit. 10 to 15 minutes only. Okay? 10 minutes more.
Okay.
Okay? So just give me 5 minutes. Till then, you can take rest. 5 minutes break. You can bring your science notebook and everything. Okay? I'll just find my slide till then. So you can see my screen. So can you hear me?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
So let's just start with the chapter. Okay. So your chapter is conservation of plants and animals. Okay. Very, very, like you can say in one or two class, we'll be able to finish it. There is not that much concepts. Okay. So let's just discuss what we are going to do. First of all, we will do deforestation and its causes, then consequences of deforestation, then conservation of forest and wildlife, biosphere reserve, flora, fauna, endemic species, wildlife sanctuary, and national park. So let's just start with this. First of all, deforestation. Okay. So first of all, ma'am, what is deforestation? Okay. So deforestation, you already know that when you cut down the trees, that is deforestation. Right? So deforestation is the clearance or cutting of forests that make forest and land available for other use. Why? For example, this is a place over here. There are lot many trees. Right? Now the question is, ma'am, why will you cut down the trees? Right? So of course you want to, for example, over here, there are lot of trees. These are the trees. Okay? So once I will clear them, now the area will be like this. I can construct house, hospitals, buildings, playground, anything. Right? So deforestation is clearance or cutting of forest to make forest available for you other uses. There are many reasons for deforestation, like why we do deforest. First, we need land for cultivation of crops or for building infrastructure, and we need wood for a lot of objects we manufacture. Okay, so these are the basically two things why we do deforestation. Okay, then deforestation affects us and our environment in many different ways. So basically, these are the consequences. Okay, so first of all, you will write the chapter 7, conservation of plants and animals. Just put the heading, chapter name.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, done.
Okay, after this, you will write deforestation and till here the definition. Okay, then you will write # causes of deforestation. Then you will write first point till here, first point, and then the second point. Yep.
Okay. Yes, I'm done.
Okay. then we are going to do this. What are the consequences or effect of deforestation? Okay. So first of all, we will look at atmosphere. What are the effect of deforestation? Okay. So basically what happens, see, deforestation is cutting down of trees. So tree, first of all, trees naturally absorb carbon dioxide. So when we cut down, there is no carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. And because of this, what happens? Global warming takes place. Clear? Yes? Swar, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then trees lose water, lose water through transpiration, and this water goes into the water cycle and bring rain, right? So cutting down trees means less rain or no rain. Clear? Then the combination of higher temperature and less rain means earth will continue to get hotter. Okay, so when, because of this, because carbon dioxide will be there, so because of this, earth will become hot, and over there there is no water, right? There is no rain. So the combination of hot and less rain will continue to get hotter. Okay, higher temperature and less rain, because of this earth will become hotter and hotter, and it is not possible for us to live in that planet which is very much hot. Okay, so first of all you will write # effect and then consequences of deforestation. Effects and consequences of deforestation. Clear? And then first you will write first the atmosphere, then first, second, third point.
Okay.